Get off on your feet, because today I'm going to give you an exercise class like no other. Yes, my name is Tom Derrick from Theme Park Coasting, and we're going to do an Alton Towers edition exercise. And to start off today, we're going to start
The
iconic Alton Towers. And we're going to do what everyone does when they first go into the park in the morning, and that is run to Wickerman. Then we're going to start by jogging on the spot, and also I've got all my friends on the corner as well doing it as well. So if you can do it, they can do it, you can definitely do it, because trust me, it's hot up here, and I can do it. So let's go starting down, jogging past Towers Street. See all the awesome shots. Park Coaster merch in there.
That's Harry Potter!
So far! I'm jogging, but then, oh no! You see Sean Sanders ahead of you, and of course, you're our first person onto a roller coaster. That's how it's going. Sprint, Connor, sprint! Sprint, 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 sprint! Okay, we're fine.
Harry,
Sean, keep jogging. Okay, let's keep going, okay.
Champion!
And then we now go and see Deja Beach Experience. Oh no! Here we now go, we're gonna jog it. They're so near the entrance of the Let's go! Everyone, let's see 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done, everybody, well done. We're now in the command queue, but of course, the command queue is a bit longer, so we have to. Around the queue, and we've made it now towards the almighty Wickerman itself. But there's only one way to get onto Wickerman ride, because we're going to walk on, but Wickerman said we cannot until we are the chosen ones. So to do this, we have to lunge down and pray to the Wickerman. So everyone, lunge down, and then pray to the Wickerman. Come on, everyone. I'm not saying all of you do it. Not hard. If I can do it, you can do it. Like I always say, I'm a 14-year-old kid who is the strongest person ever, so... If I can do it, come at home, you know, it's a little bit cheesy. It's more cheesy for me than it is for you guys. So pay down to it, man. Before we do enter the ride, okay. Let's do this for like 2 minutes, because the Wickerman loves how we pay down. Let's keep dropping the legs, lunging down. Okay, see, he did it so well for you guys on the screen. And any of you at home as well who's doing it as well, you know, as well.
Ow! I've been on a chat. Get on my chat.
If I can do it again,
Wickerman is currently
experiencing a delay. Hopefully, an air-conditioned area. Okay, we've just done it, and Wickerman has just allowed us to ride.
And it just experienced the delay.
So this is where it's a bit horrible for you younger kids here, because it's hardcore.
You spin me around.
Okay. Let's now sit down on the Wickerman. Okay, everyone, lunge down. We're gonna lunge down. The hardest part of the exercise course today. We're gonna lunge down. We're gonna go on the ride. Okay, here you go. Round the corner. Whoa!
Whoa!
And then you fall off.
And then everyone get up. And run back down. Air time again. Up and down.
Whoa!
Up and down. Yes, guys.
Up and down.
And then you go back up again. That's the best explanation right now, please. And then we're going down again, and then up, and down, and up. And unfortunately, Wickerman's a long ride, so we're going to have to do this for a while. Up and then down, and then we jump over the air time, guys. Pretend you're on a coaster, because that's all we want to do right now, is be on a coaster. I don't want to be stuck in a lock.
All I've been doing is sitting down and just going like this.
Right, let's keep going up and down.
Come on, get up me, guys.
Down, up and down, okay. I'm getting tired now, but let's do a few more. Let's feel with this Wickerman ride. Definitely won't be able to do this.
Whee!
Okay.
I think Wickerman's
quicker than this. Guys, we've done it. Wickerman, well done. We're past stage one of our intense training over here. And we're now going to leave routine pain and head towards, wait for it, guys, the stretch sector. What a cracker. Okay, and first I'm in the stretch sector. We've got the iconic ride itself, the stretcher. We're going to start twirling our arms around, everyone. Stretch your arms, and if you can, you can do your legs as well. But I know our legs are only one leg, because two legs will be too hard. You can come back in with a smile and like, start small. And then we're going to go around, we're going to go bigger. And we're going to do a little smile, and then we're going to do the other side again. And then, if you can, do one leg as well. And then switch your legs as well, because you know I can't do that well. Oh, this is fun, isn't it? And then, we're going to go down and well done, everyone. If I carry that on, it's just twist everything out, twist your body, because there's also stretching on the small stretch sector. It's the best thing that you can do right now. And then, we're feeling easy right now after you've already stretched over the smile. So we're going to look down. Dun, dun, dun. I want to give you. So what we're going to do, hands in the air, look down, touch your toes, a big drop below you. And then we're going to go out one. We're never going to go.
Wee.
And then we're coming up, let's keep going down and up. Touch your toes. Up.
What is Ethan doing?
Oh, my fingers on you!
Well, I didn't want to have you still stay up with me because I'm ready. But we're still going to continue. We've got a on the floor, okay?
It
kicked
me
out
of the
option. Well, not even because the operation
is
really nice of
them.
Let us go over the side, okay?
Oh, my
fingers are and done some stretches and also done some head squats. Walking next, heading into the Phoebe's land. Hey, the best land in the whole park. See, and now all under the seat on octonauts. First course for octopuses. There's a whale. My favourite are the starfish. And what do starfish love to do? Starfish. It's scientific proven. I've watched it on the Nature Channel.
No, they don't.
What we do? We star jump for a bit under the water and keep on going because we're gonna. Star jump here, we're gonna keep star jumping because it's not a hole on everyone in the family.
Are you
kind of
waiting?
I'm doing my beginner program over later on. And if you do enjoy, subscribe, please, because this is the most stressing I've ever been on the channel right now. And honestly, it's hard. Oh, God. I don't know if any of you guys, I'm sweating like mental. And it's quite sad at the studio right now. But, God. Okay, let's keep going. Starfishes, and if anyone likes a yucca whale or something, just do any move you want. Let's do with animals. They'll fly over here. It's a workout. I can tell you now, I'm not a personal trainer. I'm doing this for a bit of fun for you guys, and hopefully you get a bit of views on the channel, because what else and would you rather do and watch me behind a green screen over at Alton Towers do exercise? Okay. We're surviving the water. I can see Jayden stopping right now. Jayden, get up and do some exercise. Okay.
All right. Come on, guys.
Everyone, I want you to jump up in the air and do a full spin around. One, two, three, four. They hit this one.
Oh.
And if you want, you can duck down and spin.
Come on,
cross this side. Seven, eight, five, ten, 11.
Champion!
Keep going, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16.
Oh, God.
And then can I some more skin? 100. Well, 100, anyway.
Just warm up to the
top. 4 more. 17, 18, 19, and 20. Oh, that was a challenge of half. And let's keep going. While the lights move on, alright, let's go over towards the dark forest. And you can't go down alone. And then we're going to do Rita right now. And what we're going to do Rita, we're going to do that. We're going to whack Rita away. We don't want Rita Alton Towers. So whack Rita away. Whack Rita away. Look, we're having a musical as well right now. Whack.
We should do this
Rita
with...
away. Whack.
We
do it like that. Stretch. She goes away, so keep doing this, guys. We just don't want to stop. You might move on, you can like back some of your punches with help the muscles here. Yeah, or whatever you want, but it has to be to get Rita and Alton Towers. Like push or pull or an
octopus
or punch or swing or anything. Just get Rita away from Alton Towers. And then our agenda is working. And this is where I'm not leaving yet, guys. We still got one more thing to do. You see how trapped I am doing right now. The last thing we're going to do is going to get some water. So when you're doing exercise right now, you need to make sure you stay
completely random.
Have a drink of water, whatever you want, but just stay hydrated over here because it's quite hot nowadays. It's getting towards the summer, and if we're stuck at home, we need to drink. And this is what I'm going to call Ribsaw Hydration. RIP Ribsaw, but still, we need some hydration over here for Ribsaw. And yeah, that is it for my exercise class over here at Awesome
Check
Towers.
In.
As I like to call it, the hosting room. And I hope you all enjoyed it. I hope it was beneficial for you guys. If you did, make sure to put a number down. Write your one every week, whether it's like Fort Park, Chesington, Legoland. And I know that you guys probably enjoyed it as well. So say what you thought about it, because I think it was really
good. It was great.
Helped to enjoy all of this. as well. But my name is Tom Derrick from Theme Park Coasting, and thank you everyone for else who's joining in. I hope you enjoy at home, and I'm sweating right now, so I'm going to say goodbye.